Hello and welcome you all. Students, today in this video we'll do questions which are based on exercise 7.3 of our chapter 7 triangles. So before going through our exercise, first we will study some more criteria for congruency of triangles. Students, till now we have studied that what is angle side angle congruency criteria, side angle side congruency criteria and angle angle side congruency criteria. So in this video we'll study two more criteria, which are side congruency criteria and RHS congruency criteria. So first we will study what is side congruency criteria. So here, student, the definition says that if three sides of one triangle are equal to the three sides of another triangle, then the two triangles are said to be congruent. So to understand it, let us consider two triangles which are ABC and triangle DEF. So in these two triangle, the side AB is equals to D, AC is equals to DF and BC is equals to EF. So from here, student, we can say that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF, and the reason is side congruency rule. And now, and our next criteria is RHS congruency rule. So the statement says that if in two right triangles the hypotenuse and one side of one triangle are equal to the hypotenuse and one side of the other triangle, then the two triangles are said to be congruent. So to understand it, let us consider two triangles which are ABC and triangle DEF. They both are right angle triangle. So here, student, according to our figure, BC is equals to EF and AC is equals to DF, and also angle B is equals to angle A. They both are 90 degree each. So from here we can say that triangle ABC is congruent to triangle DEF, and the reason is right hand hypotenuse side congruency criteria. And now our first question for today is, AD is an altitude of an isosceles triangle ABC in which AB is equals to AC. So students, we have to show that AD bisects BC, and in second part, AD bisects angle A. So in this question, figure is not given. So first we will draw an isosceles triangle ABC, and we know in an isosceles triangle two sides are equal, which is also given in our question. Therefore, from here AB is equals to AC, and also it is given that AD is an altitude. So student, from here we will draw AD, which is an altitude in triangle ABC. So from this we can say that AD is perpendicular to BC, which is given according to our condition. So now we will prove our first part, which is AD bisect BC. So here we will consider two triangles which are BAD and triangle CAD. So in both these triangles, students, angle ADB is equals to angle ADC, and the reason is 90 degree each. AB is equals to AC, which is given in our question, since ABC is an isosceles triangle. And also AD is equals to AD, which is a common side in both these two triangles. So from here, student, we can say that triangle BAD is congruent to triangle CAD, and the reason is right hand side congruency criteria. So if they are congruent, therefore from here we can say that BD is equals to CD. They both are equal by CPCT. So if they both are equal, then we can say that AD bisects BC. And now in second part, we have to prove that AD bisects angle A. So student, as we have proved that triangle BAD is congruent to triangle CAD, therefore by CPCT we can say that angle BAD is equals to angle CAD. So if both these two triangles are equal, therefore from here we can say that AD bisects angle A, and hence proved. Now practice this question mentioned on your screen and submit me the solution. So this is the end of this video. Thank you so much and have a great day ahead.